Good evening, and welcome to SmackDown, coming to you tonight from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hot Lana is fired up tonight, Cole. No doubt about it, baby, and I'm just as pumped up as this sellout crowd.
With good reason, Taz. You and I both know what's coming. These fans are definitely getting their money's worth tonight. I don't know where Carlito gets off telling people how cool he is. I certainly don't see anything cool about him.
Well, of course you don't, girl pants.
Oh, my God, I think the referee's out, Taz.
I'll tell you, they gotta start getting sturdy at refs, Cole. This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. No, you should let me train you. You could be Cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Duh. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
Whoa! I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
They're right, Taz. They paid for their tickets after all.
He dodged that bullet.
I don't think there's ever been a more dominant superstar in WWE than the legendary dead man, The Undertaker.
Yeah, but you can only stay on top of the mountain for so long, and the dead man's been here for a very, very long time.
That might be true.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly. He's decided to grab a weapon from under the ring.
Man, what a chair shot. Reminds me of the old ECW days.
If that's your idea of good old days, I'm glad I wasn't around for them.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I'll tell you what, if you've got the crowd on your side or against you, it makes a huge difference for you.
I never understand why Mark Henry resorts to the brutal tactics he uses against his opponents. He's already the world's strongest man.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Well, it's good for what he used it for, and that's all that really matters.
You can find all sorts of weapons under that ring.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
Yeah, and that don't tickle. Believe me, young lady. Looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical... Oh, no. I don't like where this is going.
Ha! He just got all of that backcracker.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done.
Why do they keep so many dangerous weapons under the ring? Those things can cause serious injuries. You're not going to last long if you keep getting hit by that.
You got that right. I don't care how tough you are. Man, that's why foreign objects are a superstar's best friend.
Well, I guess that depends on which end of the object you're on. He's putting that weapon to good use here.
No doubt. As long as he's got that thing, he's in the driver's seat. So, you gotta be careful when you're going up there. You know, there's no doubt that The Undertaker's one of the most impressive superstars ever to set foot in a WWE ring. But you know what, Cole? You're only as good as your last match.
How can you say that, Taz? The dead man has proven himself time and time again. I highly doubt that that would change if he lost.
I think someone's looking for a weapon here, Cole. Man, you just can't put anything over.
And that is just about the last place you want a ring rope.
Just about? I'll tell you what, if you can think of a worse one, I'd love to hear it. I'll tell you what right now, I love watching Mark Henry.
Oh my, that's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
And who in their right mind would try to do that? I gotta tell you, there's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
He can get the pin right here.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice, long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but there are certainly some issues between these superstars, and I think this match might only exasperate.
Please, Cole, watch your language, will you? It's a family show.
I said exasperate.
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure.
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. Hey, whoa! Did you see that? What a shot!
This could result in a serious injury if no one stops this.
Wow, great reversal.
And it looks like he's bleeding. This is not going to help his chances.
Well, that depends, Cole. I mean, some guys, they go a little nuts at the sight of their own blood, and they become unstoppable.
Well, that doesn't seem like a good strategy to me. I hope he ends this before he suffers a serious injury.
The thing you gotta remember about The Undertaker is that 50% of his style, his offense, is about getting inside the head of his opponent. If you can keep your cool and keep your, keep your head together in the ring with him, you're halfway home.
But you're not taking into account. What's he doing now?
Oh, man, check it out. A modified swing neck breaker. Very, very cool.
1, 2, 3.
Best beat in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Here's your winner.
Face of people who don't want to be cool.